Hi, my name's Sam Willis. Been polling for just over 2 years now. 25, by the way, I forgot to say that. I got into pole dancing initially because I lost a game of poker. I lost again the first buy-in, and then I got offered by the girls. If they said, oh, if you win, we'll go half to the pot with you. If you lose, come in pole dancing. And it's been history ever since, really, and I've loved every single minute of it. This is my first competition. I don't know why I'd go straight for a big one like this to start out with, but and live once, didn't you? In the day, I work as a plant fitter, so with lots of big people lifting cranes, cherry pickers, scissor lifts, all that sort of thing. Fix them, and then as soon as I finish that, straight down to the studio in Melton at First Class Pole Fitness with Donna, my girlfriend, and get beasted there for about 3 hours, give or take, maybe with a coffee break, if I'm lucky. Routine tonight is a couple of songs that, from a film I really like called Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. It's by Beck, and then also a dance remix by a sort of a set called NRG from the 90s, because everyone knows I'm a raver at heart and I love to bust a groove. But again, I just love this film. So sort of a mix of them two, between the whole sort of like contemporary-ish sort of style and then sort of just going crazy and raving.
Change your heart, look around you, change your heart and will stand.